In this video, we will talk about cardiac conduction system. Normally, the sinoatrial node generates an impulse that spreads throughout both atria, depolarizing them. This impulse then spreads to the atrioventricular node via Bachmann's, Wenckebach's, and Thorel's bundles. The left atrial branch of Bachmann's bundle is important for left atrial depolarization. In healthy people, the impulse can reach the ventricles only through the atrioventricular node, which conducts the impulse with a delay needed for the ejection of the blood from the atria into the relaxed ventricles. From there, the impulse travels through the bundle of His, which divides into two branches, the right bundle branch and the left bundle branch. The left bundle branch divides into two fascicles, the anterior and posterior fascicles. The terminal branches of the conduction system of the heart are the Purkinje fibers. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.